Sunday night, Gheenoe's ready to roll. We're hitting it early Monday. If you can see me, it's so early in the morning, but we're out here, we're on the spot. It's JT from Resident Dog Fishing. We getting it done today. Look at that sunrise. Yes sir. We're on. He's coming straight at me. There he is right there. There we go. What we got here? Probably a snook. Yep, little snook. Little snook. Oh, I'm gonna fall out of my own damn boat. Decent little one. I didn't realize I was hooked up. Damn. That was a surprise. Nice trout. Nice trout. There we go. Cut up, bro.
here. Holy crap, that's a stud. Oh, that's a stud red. Holy crap. Oh, that's a monster red. Come on.
There we go. Hooked up. I knew if I threw this damn gold spoon long enough, come right on out in this bay, baby. That's a monster. Come here, baby. Come here, sweetheart. Ooh, look at that red. From that motor.
Come here, sweetheart. Yes. Oh.
Look at that beautiful, beautiful, beautiful red. There's another red. I saw him eat it. That was so cool. Oh. He impaled that sucker. Come here, sweetheart. Yes, sir! Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Whoo! Yeah, baby. There we go, day two in the books. Got some good stuff to put up for the CCA STAR tournament. This morning I got a bunch of snook, a couple trout, but I couldn't find that redfish. And I knew they were back in this bay. I just had to grind to find them. And you keep throwing that gold spoon long enough, they're gonna show up just like that. Thank y'all for watching. Smash that like and subscribe button. I will see you on the water. Let's head to the house.